The word that can be formed using the given letters is equilibrium. Equilibrium refers to a state of balance or stability. In various disciplines, such as physics and biology, it represents a condition where opposing forces or factors are equalized, resulting in a state of calmness or steadiness. This concept is important in understanding the balance that exists in nature, as well as in different systems and processes.